Hello, and we're back. Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Belarus. Finally figured out how to pronounce it. We will be hauling a Krone BigM 500 from Roslavi, Russia to Gomel, Belarus? Belarus. At 14 hours, 27 minutes, the contract. Job income of 8,473 euros. Well, we gotta do this. And then we can also do that. And there's what I'm carrying. And we're going from here to there. Unpronounceable names. Expected 119 on Wednesday. It's currently 10:52 a.m. So we have not enough time to deliver it. Oh, wait, Wednesday, 1 o'clock in the morning. Never mind. Oh, wait. It's 11 o'clock. Oh, 11 o'clock in the morning. Okay. Yeah, we got lots of time. Well, sort of. $30.19, or 30.19 euros per mile. There's our little trip. And we're going to resume the delivery. That's not what I wanted to do. Uh-oh. There we go. Why don't we go back here? So, we are driving. I see how that works now. Okay, the Freightliner Argosy Low Roof with the spoiler. 515 horsepower. 2,237 Newton meters of torque. And fuller 18 speed gearbox with 1,200 liters of fuel on full tanks. So, let's leave there, and let's go there, and see what happens this time. Okay, well, I'm seeing a few things I can figure out here now. That jumped us right into the load, or bypassed the load screen here. I don't know. We'll see. And there we are. And there it is. That's our Big M. Big M! Some kind of combine? There's somebody in it? No. Okay. Alright, let's hop the cab. There we are. Set the parking brake. Oh, start the engine up. Just to be on the safe side, we'll turn our headlights on. What do our bright lights look like? Probably a lot better. So, let's see. Actually, what do I need to do? I need to go through. Around there, through there. Let's see. Oh, hi! There goes. Burn laps. I haven't seen anybody move that fast ever in the game. Okay. Gear, tail brake. Huh. Well, I think we got that. Okay, we're gonna go this way. I've been tagged every time for speeding, Gomel. There. I like that. Ticket. Keep the ticket. Okay. €1. Thank you. last time. Perfectly honest, I don't know if I'm still in Russia or if I'm in... Yes, I'm in Belarus. Never mind. Forgot. There was a big sign there. Sign said 90, and my GPS says 110, so which one's right? particular combination seems to have the grunt power it needs to get this load going. Not having a hard time at all. That one said 110. This is 100. Not quite sure whether. Kind of limited out on how fast we can go. I pretty much have it floored. We're keep dropping between 89 and 90. 90, 110. Yeah, a little misreading there. Hauling the trailer through town, but we have to find him. Scanning a truck dealer. Okay. Sometimes you got four lanes of traffic, you got that outside lane, you don't discover it. 20 minutes left. And we still have 9 hours to make it. Sure how that was going. Okay, so we got 15 points. We park almost in front of us, and well, okay, we'll do that. That shouldn't be too hard. Okay, launch the drone. Thank you. freight, take it out of here, turn off our blowaway flashers, detach our trailer. There it is, job completed. Excellent! Krone BigM 500 delivered from Roslavi to Gomel. 312 kilometers, 5 hours, 43 minutes, 101.1 liters of fuel. Well, part of that was discoverables. So, we made our 8,473 euros and 501 experience points. Got a couple extra thousand for urgent delivery and high value cargoes, along with an extra 146 experience points for those two items. So anyway, there it is. Hope you enjoyed the trip. We didn't crash, didn't wreck the truck, didn't wreck the trailer. First time in a little while. Feedback, comments, suggestions, appreciated. We have 80 some odd cities left to visit. Either make deliveries or drive through. Some of them there are no deliveries to. So, if you want to keep following me through Europe, go ahead and subscribe. I'll tell you when I'm uploading new stuff. And again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. And if you did, remember, thumbs up. Forgot that part. Helps get me noticed in the world of the internet. And I thank you for watching, and that will be the end of this particular trip.